Why don't you take a good look around you, Clay? You're creating jobs, you're saving companies. You own half of this city.
Help. I have done it.
Hey.
I have been here.
We're engaged to be married.
Clay, you got your whole life ahead of you.
Do I?
Come on in. Get acquainted. Not us. When I open up your chest, it is a very real possibility that you will die right here on this table. You get your house in order just in case.
As soon as you get out, I'll be right here.
Go ahead and count back from 10 for me, will you?
10, 9, 8, 7.
Is it good to go?
Sleeping like a baby.
What? Am I supposed to be asleep
okay.
right now?
Everyone ready to get started here?
I can still hear you.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Wait, something's wrong. Am I supposed to be able to still hear you?
What's the matter?
I don't know if I can do this.
Do not get paranoid. Just inject the heart. In an hour, he'll be dead and we'll be rich.
Wait. What?
No one knows. He'll be toes up on the slab downstairs.
Oh my God.
Trying to kill me.
How's this happen?
This is just my imagination, that's all.
What the hell's going on in here?
Everything's fine. You shouldn't be in here.
Don't trust him. He's lying to you.
I'm not risking your life on some second-rate doctor. He's my friend, Mother. I trust him.
Scalpel?
I am so sorry. You're not gonna die.
How are we doing?
He's looking good.
Okay, open him up nice and wide.
No, 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 no!